Hey guys, it's Rory, and today I'm going to be doing another reaction video, and I'm with my dad, again, and we're going to be reacting to the new JPEG Mafia singles, and one of them's not very new, but I still wanted my dad to listen to it, so we're going to be listening to Bald and Covered in Money.
Nice.
Those are both of the Those are both of the titles of the tracks. Tell me what you think about JPEG Mafia, because I know you're a pretty big fan, but I want to hear from you.
I'm a big fan. Some of the newer, more experimental stuff is, you know, a little bit different for me.
All my heroes are cornballs.
Personally, but I still, like, really like it. I think it's innovative and really cool.
Yeah.
But I loved Veteran, love all his old stuff. Like the guy himself, personally.
Yeah. Same. So, he's a great guy.
But yeah, he's in my top.
First, I'm going to show you his song, Bald. So yeah. I think he's talking about you.
Yeah. In your opinion, are these similar to recent stuff or different?
It's kind of like a mix of like Veteran and like the newer album, All My Heroes Are Cornballs. But I really like the beat on this one.
This sounds like the older stuff, sort of.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this.
Yeah, I love his flow.
This is good.
Yeah. Bald. Look, I'm cashing up. Don't doggy, I'm tagging it. Beat switch?
Money.
Back to the normal beat. I like this kind of like chorus-y thing. I guess it's a chorus. This song's kind of all over the place. But I like that.
Some clever lyrics in here.
Yeah.
This is good.
Yeah. It's like a banger. This is a banger. Bald.
Shut up with the bald.
Stop offending my dad.
I think Peggy might be dealing with some of those issues himself.
Just ends like that. So, how did you like that bald?
I really liked it, actually.
Yeah, so.
It's one of the better songs I've heard recently.
From everyone?
Everything you've played me. Honestly.
Nice.
It was cool.
I agree. So let's listen to his next track, Covered in Money, and let's close this door because for some reason,
the ambulances
didn't get the memo that we were recording. But
well, they might be helping people that are in need right now in our current situation.
Yeah, stay safe, guys. Okay. Yeah. So that being said, let's listen to Covered in Money.
Sample. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Some more of the experimental stuff, which is cool.
Yeah.
Oh, my nigga.
Oh, I like this beat.
I love that transition.
Yeah. What is a sample?
Kind of an old school hardcore beat to me, a little bit.
Yeah. I like this kind of like straightforward flow. It's like nothing like too out there. It's like kind of repetitive,
punk-ish.
But it's interesting. Yeah.
It's punkish.
It's simplistic.
So I like this too.
Yeah. If these are going to be on the album, then I think this album's going to be great. I like this one. It's like kind of... I like this kind of beat switch and kind of breakdown. And that kind of like melodic sound. But still experimental.
Again, I like it a lot better than some other recent stuff you've shown me, which I won't go into now.
Yeah.
So we may review that later. But again, his game playing with the lyrics earlier.
Yeah.
It's like really smart, cool stuff.
Yeah, and the beat is, as always, great. Very well produced. And... very experimental.
I like this.
Yeah, I feel like he's just pushing the boundaries in every way, which I like. Boom.
That was good. I liked it.
Shut up, dogs.
Yeah. We like cats.
Yeah. Right. Cats don't bark.
No.
But yeah, how did you like that track or tracks?
I liked it almost equally.
Nice.
I think exactly equally.
Nice.
In a different way, different sound, but like cool track.
So would you rate them the same?
Yeah, it's right up there.
So what would it be?
It's like in the 8-ish, you know, range.
8.5. Nice.
If you have to, like, nail me now.
Yeah.
But it could go up.
I'd probably give Bald an 8.5, and I'd give Covered in Money an 8, because I just personally love Bald throughout, and I prefer, like, the first half of Covered in Money more than the second half. But, like, that being said, both of these tracks are really great. And if this is what the album is going to sound like, and more, I'm super excited. Because
I just love that thing
every single album, he's blown me away.
Yeah, so. I love that thing in the beginning where it was just boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
You know? That was cool.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's what we think about these JPEG Mafia tracks.
Don't we have one more?
No.
That's it?
Those are the two ones that came out.
I thought there was one more.
Yeah. But
Peggy, I need another track.
Yeah, I bet he's going to put out another one because he said he's just going to put out music whenever he wants. So maybe we're not going to get music for like 5 years. Maybe he's going to pull a Frank Ocean.
Because of Corona?
No.
So what do you give it overall, like, and in potential of what it could be? Like, what would your overall rating be?
Like, of what I think this album would be?
Yeah.
I think if he keeps going this way and more, I'd give it like an 8.5, a 9. I'm not sure.
I'm thinking 9.
I think it's veteran status.
It's rare that I'm higher than you.
Yeah, because veteran is like 9 status for me. Or like maybe 9.5. I really enjoy that album.
I think this could be better.
Yeah. You think this could be better than veteran?
I do. I love veteran, but I think this could be better.
Yeah. I'm really excited for the next album. But that being said, I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more reactions like this, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye.
You always do it wrong. Bye. Oh! Bye!